But what the hell is this?
My bed is calling me.
It's your bed. Now get your mother out of your ass.
So if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go and die now.
I don't have enough money for a real race car.
Greetings and salutations, my beautiful people. Welcome to the Caddicarus show, where I always have to do the whether or not things deserve to be slaughtered or sausaged. And today, I got an eye infection.
A dimensional time portal!
I gotta do nothing today. Don't you ever wish sometimes that life was more like this?
Well, wish no longer, because that is exactly what Namco's
warehouse
was like. So let's give this game a go and see if it is indeed a hidden gem.
I figured that I'd play something happy for a change.
Oh, there's Pikmin.
So this is Klonoa. A simple game with a simple story and simple Simon. And it was developed by Namco, no less.
Yeah!
Ooh, and our mission is finding a pen.
Where is the pen?
And saving a singer.
A what?
A singer!
Whoa, 3-point blank demo inside? Well, kick
fucking ass!
What's my name? Nah, that's a little bit too informal. Yes. All I can say so far about this is cute. Cutie cute.
I need to apologize for the lack of review in this review, but ladies and gentlemen,
King DDD.
Look at me! I'm Jesus!
Your grandpa gets bombed! Hugh Power implanted fake memories inside Klonoa. Our main characters cry their eyes out and get separated. Fuck you, Namco.
And remember, there is no fish stick like Mrs. Pell's.
Because nothing changes in 5 years.